How do you like that?
This ends now.
Bring it.
I am Groot!
Nice one.
I do not need a weapon to kill you. Do you not see? This is the end. Everything you have done is futile. Admit it. You have been defeated.
Feel so alive.
We're happy for you, Drex, but I think I can smell my fur burning.
Stay sharp. We don't know where.
This is not over.
Really? We have to keep doing this?
Give up already.
don't look like she's in any mood to give up, Pete.
Where is my son?
I'm right here.
Baldin!
It would bring me immense joy to spill your son's blood. I find his attitude incredibly irksome.
Your move, Hala. If you need suggestions, dropping your weapon might be a good place to start.
Dust! You may have destroyed my ship and stolen the Eternity Forge, but I still have my armada surrounding us. Unless you have a weapon that can destroy all of them, I still have the advantage. What are you doing?
What are you doing?
Hey, you're not serious.
For once, he does not look like he is joking.
Well, that's where you're wrong, Hala. I do have a super weapon.
Where?
You're standing inside it.
Accuser, the Celestial. It seems to be reacting. What are your orders?
Continue firing.
You have to stand down!
Stand down? Ugh. You have turned my own blood against me! He has forgotten what it means to be Kree.
Me? I am thinking clearly. You are out of control!
I didn't have to turn Baldin against you. You did that all by yourself.
Harmed him? I saved him. I have revived our civilization from the ashes, and I will lead them to glory once again. We were born into war. We are not afraid of one Celestial.
Star-Lord, listen to me! Let me lead the Kree instead!
You? Lead the Kree? Don't be ridiculous, Baldin! You are much too naive!
The Kree can't be trusted! There's only one way to make sure this war ends for good!
No! Please!
Have a choice, and you chose to kill my people. I never should have come to you for help.
Baldin, wait. Where are you going? I did this for you. I thought it was what you would
want. Admit it, Mother! You did this for you! I was merely the excuse. You wanted a legacy for our people. Well, this is your legacy. Hala the Accuser, last leader of the Kree.
Sweet one, come back.
It's finally over, Hala. You lost.
I am not going to fight you. You have won. I have truly lost him now. I have lost everything. Failed. Everyone. I have nothing left to fight for.
The Nova Corps should take custody of Hala. They'll have a place for someone like her.
Okay. I'll contact them.
I can feel her remorse. Her guilt. It is pouring out of her.
So, we did it. Hala's dead. The galaxy is saved. I know I should feel good about it, but... ugh. We did the right thing, didn't we?
I really don't know, Gamora.
I guess there's no going back now. We did all that we could. I think I could use a drink.
I am Groot.
Yeah. Let's go.